Jennifer Lopez, or not Lopez, Jennifer Lawrence, Fangirls.
This morning I woke up, and I said, it's Golden Globe morning, I'm gonna see Jennifer Lawrence, and we're gonna talk about Salt Lake. I have receipts, photoshopped, I have it all, proof. Best reality TV finale I think ever. I was jaw on the floor, I didn't even text, I didn't even look at my phone. As an Oscar winner, there's all these memes of people being like, give these women the Oscar, do you feel like they did? I'll give them mine, I don't care. Meredith Barty, they deserve it. Oh, that, I want a painting of the moment where they're all on the beach, the different looks, oh, it was amazing, and they were like a little band of witches, you know, like they all fight, and they came together for this amazing moment. You know what, this is all I need. I've made my career. Jen, we're done. You're great, too. Thank you.
She wanted to go, but she didn't let her go.
What is the back of the Golden Globes for you? It's just really, it's fun, obviously, and exciting, but it's also just so interesting how different it is. It's been such a long time. It's so crazy. What do you make of this? Listen, you've done so many different roles, big, heavy things, and then this was light, but like so charming and wonderful. Do you prefer one or the other? No, I mean, behind the scenes, it always kind of generally feels the same, you know? You have your friends, and everybody's joking around, you know, so even if it's very dramatic. I love Andrew Bird Feldman, the co-star, so much. It was just such a I don't even know the word, coming to and working with him every day. And Gene Stupinski is one of my longest friends, so, yeah, it was fun. There's like a little bit less pressure, except for I had baby weight, so that was pressure. You're amazing. Okay, so on the internet, there's this meme of you talking about inviting Robert De Niro to your rehearsal dinner. Uh-huh. Can we talk about this? So you said, hey, you're invited, and then he came, and you were like, no, you don't actually have to be here. It's just being nice. Okay, are you married? Have you been a bride?
Yes, twice.
Okay. It's so stressful.
So stressful.
You're not having fun. You're just like, is that person having fun? Is everybody having fun? Like, are you hungry? And so I looked over and I saw Bob, who doesn't know anybody, and he's kind of wandering around, and I immediately was just like, no, this isn't what he wants to be doing. I don't want him here. So I went over and whispered, I was like, go home. And he was nice. He like talked to my parents, you know, was polite, but then I was like, go. And then he left, and that just genuinely made me feel better. I love this so much, and I'm so glad you said that, because being a bride is terrible.
Oh, it's awful. It is the hardest.
Oh, my God. I'll never forget. I was freaking out about the guests being cold, and all my friends were lying. They're like, nobody's cold, everything's fine. My mom was like, it's freezing out there. My grandmother almost died. And you're like, I'm trying to get married.
Oh, my God.
I love you so much. Congratulations on being amazing, and also, like, we'll see you next season on Salt Lake. Oh, if you were going to be a housewife, would you go to New York? I guess I'd be in New York, yeah, but they would. Sweet me. I mean, I would be destroyed by them. Okay.
You're amazing.
Thank you. Who's the dress? Dior.
Yeah, it's really nice video. I thank you very much for choosing me.